Hello and welcome to my POV of pre-season, race number one, here in Bahrain. And we also have Mr. Jack Myers joined, but it's time to concentrate. It's about to start. Here we go. Someone's lagging like crazy.
I think it might be a Toro Rosso. Oh yeah, it's the Alfa Romeo. My apologies. Currently in 9th place, I believe?
14th. That distracted me so much.
I gotta admit, the stream quality isn't too great, but it's manageable.
Okay, I got past him, but that's the cages.
Yeah, I think it's just time to get your head down there.
The body works, that was close. Scrapes. Try not to make it any worse. P11 now.
So that considered a good first lap then.
It was messy. I was so cautious, but if I was aggressive, then that would be game over.
Yeah.
In.
Green flag. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Teammate is battling a Red Bull right now. He is on the medium tyre, so I think he's going for the long stint.
Yeah. P9.
The side pods have taken damage. You may start to pick up a little drag.
Thank you. Oh, fastest lap.
Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
Doing a good job, y'all. Definitely gonna get the people around you worrying. Hopefully they'll start using more energy than they need to. Maybe you can lure them in then.
Yeah.
Ooh. Alpine and Red Bull, I think up ahead of you, are in a bit of a scuffle. Feels kind of it's a McLaren.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums.
It definitely seems like the leader is about to get into like a groove. Ooh. Dodgy things going on.
Okay, clear.
That's P7.
Nice.
Oh, someone spun.
No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Some are in the pit, so that's P5.
He might be making a really aggressive pull with the tyres.
Yeah, get the undercut on.
Oh yeah, people. They must have definitely used their tyre multiple times in the qualifying.
Oh yeah.
They are on to the medium, so they might be trying to push out for a two stop. And Rebels has also pit.
And then he spun it there, what on earth was that?
Could be the curbs, or just too aggressive on the throttle perhaps.
That was weird.
Okay, gap ahead is 4.6 seconds.
Just be careful not to like get into neutral on 2-1 because someone on the spun doing that.
Oh, someone's in the pits as well.
Yellow flag.
Yeah, it could be a reaction, just could
be
down race. There's
an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through
pit
the
windows. Lap 7 to 9 is telling me to pit.
We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
There's already lap 7.
Yeah, I think should I pit?
Well, considering your teammate won't be pitting for a bit, you could try and maybe drag it out so we can have fresher mediums to attack with later.
Yeah.
But it definitely means you can be more aggressive later into the race, where they'll more likely will be more grip, I think. If that is a thing. I'm not fully sure.
Green flag.
I could go in the middle.
True.
Do
I mean,
whatever.
Just feel the sauce. If they just feel like they can handle it, do what you think is best. I will have to go off mic for this, so
gap to teammate
apologies.
Behind is 9.6
okay, yeah,
seconds. Fine. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push
for a safety
car right now. Just be careful.
So annoying.
Release, release. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Our gap to the car in front is 18.8 seconds.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, I had a... I went for the middle strategy with the pit stop, but that was also because some guy got past me, but we were side by side and he just closed the door and it sent me for a bit of a spin, so I lost about...
Did he expect you to back out?
I did back out, but he just turned too much, so I lost about 5 seconds. Or 10 seconds if you include the front wing change as well, so...
You could have a bit of floor damage though, because... I mean, that's quite prevalent in a scenario like that.
Potentially. But I actually want to know what's going on in, like, F4.
I shall tell you in just a moment.
Because I want to know, like, how... Especially O. Steven, how he's doing as well, and... Some of the guys, evil... That I know.
I think F4's had a new live stream as well.
Oh.
I'm not sure, I'm just gonna check. And they got a live stream going, which is good. There was safety car on that 10 of 29. I should get you the running order soon. Just need the better picture quality.
Oh, VSC.
Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time.
Could go to a safety car. So if it does, I reckon you do pit.
Oh, is it a safety car?
Oh, I mean, if it does turn to one.
Moving from a virtual to a full.
What do I do? Do I?
If it's a VSC, are you gonna be able to make it to the pits in time?
I went in the pit side. I got I'm gonna go for fresh mediums or something.
Yeah.
Complete. Go now.
As soon as I get a good picture quality for F4, I'll be able to tell you who's where. But.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Yeah, I can't make out the names right now, sadly. But I can tell you there are four retirements.
Okay.
Oh. Oak Stevens' point of view, that's what the upload was.
Point of view?
Yeah, on the FRL Live channel, one view, 6 minutes ago, Oak Stevens' first, like, start of the race point of view.
Oh.
I wonder why he put that on the FRL Live channel. He might just have messed up the channel he's on. Charlie Pauly, 7 minutes ago, said Jacko should be black flagged, honestly. Though,
oh.
Something's gonna be in the, instant report then, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta turn on my mobile data. It's definitely being a bit of a pain right now, I will admit. Just, loading in. Oh, thanks for tuning in 27 seconds ago. Yeah, Freed started again, unfortunately.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I think you might either have to segment them all together, or just stick to how it is.
Yeah.
Oh. New stream apparently has been. Yeah, I think it might be the F3 again. Alright, so F4, we have Sap Spilt in the lead and Tice Power, I think his name is, second. Safety car ending on lap 1229, just said. Paul's got the ball in third, followed by the Merging Scott Bar, GTA Gamer, Bing Busink, and Race to Your Death are the current runners. And Evil Zuke, Lewis, Ethan Senna, and Oak Steven have retired.
Oh.
That's how it's looking in F4.
Right, that's interesting. Wonder what happened there. How they retired.
Well, I mean, so Oak Steven, he put his clip in, but he didn't, give it a name. So it's just, F1 2021.
Oh, so you can have a look at what happened. I think he's uploaded that as a, what happened with the crash. Yeah.
So you saw him inside for turn two. Seems to have barged for the guy who was in second out of the way. And then, clip continuing. To the exit of first sector. Oh, he got tagged by Sep Spilt. I guess he's not quite happy with that. No, you're gonna need to see this clip yourself.
What?
I think he tangled with Mr. Ayrton Senna. Yeah, Ayrton Senna, he got caught on the curb at the exit, the right hand at the beginning of the middle sector. The really bumpy one.
Right.
And that basically spun him around, and Oak Steven, he was just there. Unfortunately, he got tagged and taken out.
And that was on lap one?
Yeah.
Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear.
Every stream is back up though, so that is good. Yeah, so... safety car. That's good. The... from 7th down to 11th is all on hards, so you could make a push for that. And then, because honestly, I think the medium's advantage is at least half a second per lap.
Yeah.
If you maximize it. Problem is, the degradation going to be too high by the end of the stint.
Oh, I'm stuck behind the lagging. No! Oh, we're going for another lap.
Okay, let's
really?
Get ready to go racing
oh,
again.
Oh wait, in this
the
lap, okay.
In this lap.
Yeah.
The field accelerates, remember,
but did not
there
tell
is
you.
No, overtaking
no
the
until
flags.
The last corner.
Safety car in this
oh
lap.
No, that's not good.
Green flag.
Oh, this guy is scaring me so much.
Oh yeah, the first place he's really slowing down right before the start finish straight. Yeah, first and second have ran away pretty much, and it's a four horse race for third.
Where is this? This guy is lagging, but... what am I supposed... I can't...
If it's too bad, try and get it investigated at the end, so... there's, I know, some sort of warning in place, I think. I can also show you the system that another league I used to be in had. If you want that. I feel like we would provide something like a solution for all this.
Yeah, I just have to get past him somehow.
I mean, you can try and be aggressive or just wait it out. Oh, it's on board with you on the outside of the McLaren. Onto DRS. So it's in the AlphaTauri ahead.
I've got no idea. He's lagging so much I can't see properly.
But honestly, very good restart. Jacko barged Superhero off the track. Yeah, it's definitely going to take some time for the hards to warm up again, so definitely being aggressive right now is going to be best chance.
It's lagging like I can't. It's ridiculous. I can't. Oh, it's just.
There's
it's
been an incident on track.
Oh, a safety car.
For a safety car right now. Just
ooh,
be careful.
JB's into the pits.
Softs. I'll go for softs.
That is a big crash. Jesus. Oh, that one's gonna need to be seen again.
Right, I think I'll go for the softs, right? Because there's only like 10
yes.
laps to go.
Yeah, the softs will get you at least 8 decent laps. Because I do believe the safety car will last at least 3 laps. Just don't be aggressive on the restart with the softs, because they are going to fatigue fast, I feel.
Right.
Just keep them warm. Ooh, this chucks everything into contention. Just do the hards want to pit? Ooh. This is spicy. I have a feeling Jacko will pit, so I feel like he's going to be your target on the restart, definitely.
And that's me in the pits.
Nice.
Fresh softs. Oh no, not fresh softs, but.
Well, I mean, how much percentage?
Go, go, go.
Oh, it's like 5-6%.
Oh, so that's about just one lap. Right. So it's only
yeah.
you and Raka in the pits.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Oh, and also Robin. My apologies. I think Rackham might have a 5 second stop go or something, because it's not coming up with new tires. Oh no, he's staying on his same two lap old mediums, and Robin's also on the soft, so he's doing something the same, but everyone else has stayed out to keep their tires. So 3rd to 6th on hard and 8th and 9th.
Okay.
Honestly, this is looking really good for you, I think.
We'll see though, we'll see what happens.
5 seconds.
The restart.
Penalty for Ruben. So you've got 3rd, 4th, 6th, and Michael, all the penalties ahead of you.
Okay. So I've only lost 3 positions, that's not too bad.
Oh, Geest is unhappy in the chat. We should save that for after the race, I think.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sorry about that.
Sorry. Okay. One more lap. I do believe it is one more lap.
Yeah. Do be careful though, because I do feel like the leader will push it down to at least 30 miles per hour for the restart.
Oh, yeah.
Try and get the jump on them. So, I mean, because I've been caught out in that and like lost my front wing many a time.
Yeah.
So you just want to be aware of that.
Yeah, it was a late restart last time, so I wonder if that's going to happen again.
Yeah, he didn't go until the DRS line that time, because he has all the control until the start-finish straight. So yeah, Michael's got 6, Bulo in 5th has got 3, and Geese has 6, I believe. Yeah, Ruben's just come out of the pits on new mediums, so he does not have trust in the length of the softs, which is interesting. Ooh, really sorry.
Well, I'm 9th.
I don't think he's...
this. Okay.
So currently, I would say in the Wolves' predicament right now is Arno on 8-lap-old hards. The oldest tyres here, and also the less grippiest compound.
Yeah.
And I've loaded into F1, and it's told me that I might have lost all my data. That's not fun.
Oh, and oh, safety car in, okay.
Right. So we've got Cassidy leading.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And
yeah,
remember,
this
there is no overtaking
go
until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Didn't know I was there. Oh, he's slow.
Thank you. Oh, Jack has been taken out.
I saw a car spin off.
Yeah, I think he collided with Mike Flanagan in there. There was four on the stream, so luckily that can be easily investigated. And the
we're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs.
Hopefully that'll be the end of that. So I'm really sorry.
That's okay.
Yeah, I think if you get past Rackler, you'll be able to easily get the
okay, clear.
Ahead. But damn it.
That wasn't my fault. I gave him space.
Hopefully the car's running good.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, it's good to hear.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Was that as a weird restart?
Yeah, that might be on purpose though.
P6, you've moved up into P6. We're gonna box this lap, push hard on the in-lap.
appears a reckless Balignano. Ooh, no, that's not good. Arno's defense was pretty shocking there. And dangerous.
That's me through.
If I can find out how much Bulo's got, I think it was 6 seconds. You can get him as well and you're on the podium. Hey, you're definitely on the cards for a podium now. The Mercedes are out of reach though, so third will most likely be the best we're getting. Yeah, I don't think there's a need to fight Yulo right now.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
But first and second are definitely fighting, so hopefully they can make a mistake and that will give you a little win.
Green flag.
Ooh, Rackler's crack got spun. Bula is on twice as old tires as you, so hopefully he can start feeling the effects.
He's got a penalty too, so I've got a podium basically.
And it's not guaranteed, you just need a... I'll leave you in silence so you can really like make sure you don't make mistakes.
3 laps to go.
Ahead is a second a lap faster than you. 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Gonna get DRS, yep. No! What the? Oh, that is, I don't believe that's just happened. What?
I cannot tell what's happening because they're focusing on the battlefield right now.
What? I mean, come on!
Did he just close the door on you?
No, I just spawned on my own. How? I don't understand. It's... that is just... what a stupid...
Oh yeah, I feel your frustrations.
Why? It never did that at all. The whole race, the same line, everything. Why did I have to spin that one time? So ridiculous. That would be my first podium in ages, but it doesn't count as pre-season, so...
Yeah, I mean... You still definitely know that you can pounce on these low opportunities now.
What the... That is...
Yeah, that was just ridiculous, like...
It never did that, ever. And the whole...
I mean, aside from that, there's so much you can like take away with that, with like a smile, I'd say.
Yeah, it was a good race until then.